There's nobody else that can tell African stories than Africans themselves. I mean, we have seen it in the past, usually when, especially in some Western media, when you see the way that they are depicting Africa, sometimes you see these things on television and you are like, no way, that is not true, it can't be. And, you know, most of the information that is being given is either falsified or exaggerated. We don't find it very accurate. So I think it's about time that as Africans we start telling our own story.
For me, personally, I was doing camera work, but now from this workshop, I've learned something. I can produce my own story. I can edit it. So it's very, very, it has come in very handy at the right time when we need to show like Africa, show it in a different way, tell stories with our own stories, our own African stories.
Mostly, we Africans know the stories, we know what's going on the continent, but I think it's the challenge is knowing which angles and knowing how to approach such a story and to see what kind of stories can be interesting enough to be told. And so I think this workshop helps us to see, to be able to judge what stories are indeed falling in the bracket of African stories.